If your Apple Watch 9 or any other watch running on watchOS 10 won't wake up on wrist raise, or if it doesn't work some of the times, then stay tuned, cause I'll show you all the useful troubleshooting steps that will get this fixed in no time. First and foremost, make sure that you're wearing the watch correctly. If you're wearing it on top of any sort of clothing, or the watch is too loose, then wrist raise may not work properly. Now, check if you have theater mode turned on, because this disables the wrist raise feature. You can easily detect if theater mode is turned on if you see a yellow icon with two faces. To turn it off, open the control center and then look for the icon, then tap to turn it off. Now wrist raise should start working. If that wasn't the case, next we'll check if you actually have Wacon wrist raise enabled. To do that, press the digital crown, then go to settings, then go to display and brightness. Scroll down, and if Wacon wrist raise is disabled, you can turn it on from here and it should start working. You should also see the orientation settings, as this may lead to wrist raise malfunctioning sometimes. So we'll go back to settings and then go to general. From here, tap on orientation. Now select the wrist you wear your watch on. Still having trouble? Then turning off wrist detection has fixed this for a lot of people. So from the settings, go to passcode, scroll down, and then disable wrist detection. But note that if you have passcode enabled, your watch won't lock automatically. So we'll scroll down and turn it off. Then we need to restart both our Apple Watch and our iPhone that it's paired with. And after restarting, your Apple Watch should detect wrist raise without any issues. If you're still having trouble, then make sure that your Apple Watch has the updated watchOS installed. Unfortunately, if it's still not working after trying all those steps, unpairing your Apple Watch and then repairing it will definitely resolve this issue. And you won't lose any data, cause you'll be able to retrieve it during repairing. If you need help with that, then we also have a video about unpairing your watch. If even resetting your watch wasn't enough, then you can try contacting Apple support and describe the issue to them. I hope this video helped you fix this for you guys. Let us know your feedback and keep an eye on our channel for more future videos.